And so in a given day, you should be having up to 5 to 6 small meals. So for example, you're gonna have 3 high quality meals throughout the day, and then you'll have a couple of shakes to fill in the gaps. And so those high quality meals are gonna be at breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and then you're gonna use the shake as your mid-morning and your mid-afternoon snacks.